Hey, what's up? How are you? Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whatever time zone you in. Just, hey, what's up? And make sure when you get up today that you happy, because you blessed, you woke up today. You're in your right mind, you can see, you can hear, you can eat. Just wake up today and think about getting money. Before you go on that girl page, lurking and typing in her name in your search bar, she just remember, I'm proud of the last shit she thinking about today. She probably going through so much shit, and I'm proud of the last thing on her motherfucking mind. And before you wake up in your feelings about that man or that girl, remember it's 7.8888 billion people in this world that probably give a fuck about you more than they do. Baby, be happy. Get up. Get some money. Make some out of life. You only live once. Hey, what's up? Hey, what the fuck is up, y'all? Yes, it's me. I'm driving again. Bitch, what? I'm a driving asshole now. I don't get no fuck. What? Don't say nothing about my nails. I'm on my way to get them done right now. But y'all, quick story. So, I was leaving my hotel. I went down to the valet to get him the keys. Get the keys. Had him bring my car back down. And so, I'm telling them the number of my room. I'm like, 0000. That's not the real number, but, you know, that's just a number I'm saying. And so, he looked at it. He said, "You said 0000. I'm like, "Yeah." He like, This isn't yours. This is a Mercedes car. This car is expensive. This isn't yours." I'm like, "What the fuck you mean, bitch? Give me my motherfucking car. This is my motherfucking car. I just told you the motherfucking number on the room and the name. Give me the car." He just knew I was stealing. Like, people is still so racist these days. Like, how you gonna look at me and tell me this ain't my motherfucking car? The fuck? So I had the motherfucking pull up my video. I don't know who the fuck he thought I was, y'all. Then, like, I don't know if he thought because I had some sweats on and shit that I want shit that I want on shit. Because, you know, I be trying to hide. I don't be wanting people to just see me and shit. But I had to go and lie to his ass real quick. Come on, I'm a billionaire. Stop playing with me. The fuck who you think you talking to? You know you talking to a motherfucking bitch. I will have my people to sue you in this whole motherfucking goddamn shit. Fuck. How you gonna tell me this ain't my car? You racial profiling me, hoe?